So today we'll be doing the long-awaited Quest protein bar review, because in part one, obviously the clip got corrupted and something went wrong, so we're gonna do a review. It's like hard wet sand. Ooh. There's some water after that.